Hey, what's up guys? Today we're back with another FIFA video. And today we're gonna start Division 3. So I haven't played Division 3 yet, so it's gonna be interesting. So thanks for watching, hope you enjoy. Alright, here we go. Real Madrid, Barcelona. My first game in Division 3.
Entra el zona de peligro. Pepe. Marcelo.
El árbitro deja correr bien la jugada.
Y fue lo que puedo decir que Neymar es un jugador muy peligroso.
Pone
el balón en los pies. Es terrible para la defensa contraria. Y por otro lado, que es un jugador maravilloso cuando tiene que rematar el
gol. El puñetazo.
¡Yes! ¡Oh! ¡Oh my god! That was so good. What a volley from what distance? Oh my god. That was so good. Well, first goal, Division 3. It's a great one too.
Look at that. El arquero lo había hecho perfecto, pero la segunda, la delantero.
Tienen la pelota ahora. ¿Qué podrán hacer con ella? Y así de rápido todo termina en nada. Detienen la posibilidad de ataque.
Oh, dang it, I have to shoot both of them. Oh, he still got it. Yes. Come on, turn in. Run. Turn in. Run. Finesse!
Suárez. Neymar. Pésimo servicio.
Go, come on, stay another goal. Keep our foundation.
Entra el jugador y
oh, he's just running right through.
Benzema!
Oh my god, I waited. I.
Neymar, aquí puede haber una oportunidad.
Come on. Cover.
La manda elevada. ¿Qué? Metió el centro con una chancleta, le pegó. Le ha llegado muy bien el defensor.
Back to speed. Another one, all right. Cross it.
Muy buen anticipo del balón.
Rodriguez. Ah, really not spinning. Okay.
Tiro de esquina.
I bet Bale had this one. Or Benzema, other one. Okay, well, they didn't even get to it.
Rodriguez.
Gross can take long shots.
Cross. La pelota es absorbida por el portero.
Okay, I'm pressuring pretty good.
Salido en lateral, encuentra la oportunidad. Lo dejó como está que siempre digo. Y este ahí llegó todo.
Yes.
Contrario, se queda con la pelota.
Gross.
¿Cuál zapatazo?
Goal. What? I thought that was going in for sure. It looked like it was going in for me.
Mascherano.
Ahora sure, bro.
Era falta, pero el árbitro la deja seguir.
Fenomenal. No.
Que la pelota que se libre.
No.
Que crea peligro. El zapato. La tiene Gareth Bale.
Oh,
es una.
No. Goal.
Entró.
First game of Division 3 2-0. This is better than I thought it was gonna end up.
Ha marcado el Real Madrid.
I thought it was gonna get that pass.
Fíjate que si no, no hubiese acertado con el rebote.
Y con esto el marcador está 2-0. Con la pelota Sergio Busquets.
There's no way this guy coming back. Oh wait, actually no. Thought it was later.
No puede controlar el balón.
Ronaldo, if we get this goal, it's over.
Goal?
That's it. It's over. Oh my god. I did not think they would turn out this way at all. Yeah, let's see if he quits. Next one's gonna score.
tampoco creo yo que lo ha hecho a propósito. No. Realmente se encontraba solo. Tenía que empujarla y no supo qué hacer.
Y va moviendo la pelota de un lado a otro pacientemente.
Honestly, I don't think he's gonna come back, but...
Empieza la segunda parte buscando un encuentro más equilibrado. Ahora Jordi Alba buscando el costado. Suárez. Frente al arco. Toca. No hay espacio.
Okay, come on. You can outrun him. Good.
Ahí va el
save. Le pega. Oh, wait. Was that a save? Okay. I'm gonna say Rodriguez missed it.
Tiro de esquina de Neymar, palo tapado. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Okay. I'm happy I did that actually. Okay.
La pelota elevada para encontrarse con Benzema. Fabio ha pasado de cerca. Ahora que tiene la pelota,
vamos a
seguir con ella. Entra el jugador. Okay. Quedan 8 minutos por jugarse.
Vamos
a tratar de ser cautos. Okay. Y en este momento, cualquier cosa que se diga en contra del equipo local, te la escuchan hasta en el otro lado del estadio. El silencio es aterrador.
Sí, pero es como mucho más.
I played Messi.
Este equipo se creía superior antes del partido.
El compromiso.
He's gonna turn.
Sigue el arquero sumando atrapadas importantes para su equipo. ¡Aplaudan, señores! ¡Que este fue!
And it's over. 3-0.
Jugador.
Alright. Well, that's 3 points. I'm gonna play one more game.
Hemos tenido Mario muchísimo para analizar este partido, para hablar del mismo.
Okay.
Equipo grandísimo alrededor de este compromiso. Los dos creo así.
Have the same impression on me of this guy.
Mucho de este partido, un partido muy interesante. Ojalá no nos hayamos equivocado en decir.
Estos son los jugadores que defienden la camiseta del Chelsea.
What?
El árbitro marca tiro libre.
No, it is you. Okay. Let's go. No, get back! Okay. I know he's earned no food, it's pretty obvious. Why wouldn't he go for it?
Y esta puede ser.
I don't know why he did that. He could have easily. Okay, good. That was 100 on him. 400 on him.
Modric?
Time to show him my attack.
Se le ha escapado la chimbomba.
Well, oh, there's still not. Oh, don't know why I did that spin then. Okay. Well. Oh. Okay, we're still in. Still in.
Victor Moses.
Very good, let's go, come on. Let's make this our attack. A good game.
No lo deja pasar.
Well, complete opposite of that.
Eden Hazard.
Good.
Y está ahí, y ahí le pega la pelota. Muy buena tapada
de Sergio. Good. It's the best outcome of that situation. Okay. Let's go. Ah.
All
right. Well, that was the second half scoreless.
Volvemos a la segunda parte en este emocionante Stamford Bridge. Queda la pelota suelta. Eden Hazard.
Okay, that was way too far. Oh, never mind. That wasn't too far.
Hay un tiro.
Of course, I put it out there.
Todos para buscar el gol de la ventaja.
Alright, come on. No one is
right. Diego Costa. Le acaban de sacar la pelota.
That's in bad for you. No. I'm not, okay.
Se
escapa
la pelota.
Una enorme oportunidad en este tiempo. Oh my god. I do not see what I did wrong. I know what he's gonna do. He's gonna pass it to the guy over there again, like he did last time. But it ain't gonna work. It doesn't work. What the heck? He like legit passes it to the wall. I don't understand his tactic, but okay. I'm fine with that. No, okay. Turn out. Oh, that's what? Okay. I was gonna say. Should we pass it to Rodriguez? Then what would we do from there? We could pass it in me. They don't like it wasting time. Okay, let's do it.
Se acerca zona de ataque. Afortunadamente.
Alright, we're still in it though.
No logran pasar.
Still in it. Yep, still in it. That's pen! Yes! That's a penalty! Yes! Will this be the game changer? The game changer. Alright, let's go. Come on. So Ronaldo, we're going with the right side of the net. Bang. Yes! Alright. Nice roll. We needed that.
Es muy difícil que hay un penal, es un auténtico killer para ellos.
Cut. Rodríguez. Siga, siga, dice
el
árbitro. En la mano.
Go. Oh, yeah. It's over. It's over. Two games, first two games of the division. Wins.
Parece que el partido.
Yes. It's so excited because it's going to be so much easier to move on. These first games are what matters. I can just feel it, Division 2. I can just feel it coming. Oh, yep. He's quick. 34. Oh. That's cool. Okay, so that means. That means we need two more wins and we're already free of relegation. And then all we need is, well, if we just get two wins without any losses or ties, then that means we'll have six games remaining. And we only would need 8 points, and each win is 3 points. So we would need a win and a tie if we could get two wins now. But yeah, look forward to that in the next video. But for now, yeah, that's about it. If you like these videos, just leave a like below, and I'll continue this series, because I'm enjoying it. So, as always, thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed.